Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
Thank you. takes the edge off. Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
Thank you. emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
I hope that's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. Electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail.
Thank you.
Hopefully that did something.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible.
The gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the...
Hello? Can you hear me? It's Watkins.
Watkins? What's going on?
The collapse is happening faster than we predicted. And now it's affecting the marrow, too. Those things are trying to breach. You gotta help me.
We're secure on this side. Get over here.
I can't! The collapse caused a gas leak in the access tunnels, and I left my respirator on the APC. Can't you send a team through the tunnels with a respirator for me?
Sorry. We can't risk the personnel just to help you.
Fuck, you got that!
Here it is. My way back into Union. Must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. Just you wait, asshole.
shit!
Who's there?
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here.
What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. I remember this. Still, who comes up with this stuff? Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Ticking. But the pendulum stopped. It's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
So, it is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
Another one. But what's he after?
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it?
No,
it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art.
Son of a bitch!
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Oh. 30 seconds. stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker, Agent Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there? Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And... Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Another beautiful day. I can't remember the last time it was overcast or too cold. Always feels just right. I'm truly blessed to be born and raised in Union. Never left this place. I don't want to. I plan on dying here. Smell that. Smells like spring. The flower beds they planted here are really something.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
Dad?
Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind. this stuff? Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true! Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof! Look!
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept...
No! I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along. But why am I seeing this now? Size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. This place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Thank you.
Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms. But in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of art.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroy.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here, just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be. Feel free to help yourself to.
Come on.
control outside the signals.
Damn it. Can't feel my hand. That thing nearly tore my arm off. Never gonna kill it with this pea shooter. Need something bigger. I just need to get into that storage room outside the safe house. But Stevens has the key. She'll come.
You look like you could use some help, Detective. You seem more at ease, Detective. You've found a possible ally in this dangerous war.
Not sure about that. Prison
a shame. I still close in your... You are...
The only... I've still got a... Theater. I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Sorry, help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet. But you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test. Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Thank you.
So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Gotta find a key or something. You again? This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more. Maybe I can get the jump on him.
Saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on.
Thank you. Let's finish this. That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Shinji!
in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
This is what I've been waiting for all my life. For both of my lives. No more struggling. No more listening to Philistine critics. No more pandering to the uneducated opinion. This is what I've been waiting for all my life. For both of my lives. No more struggling. No more listening to...
What is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No! Sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring.
Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.